ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಪುಷ್ಯನ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್ಗೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತ. ಟುಡೇ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್, ಐ ವುಡ್ ಸೇ ಅ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್, ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫುಟ್ಬಾಲ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಕಂಠೀರವ ಸ್ಟೇಡಿಯಂ ಟು ವಾಚ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಕುವೈತ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೈನಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಎಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟೆಡ್ ಟು ವಾಚ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಫುಟ್ಬಾಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್. ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸುಪೀರಿಯರ್, ಫುಟ್ಬಾಲ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್. And yeah, enjoy the vlog. It is going to be an exciting one. I have tried to cover everything. We just saw Sunil Chhetri, the captain of India. I don't know, I'm just excited for this. I just want to experience the atmosphere there. It's going to be an exciting one, I guess. Please like, share and subscribe to Nima Preetiya Pushyan. Peace.
I'm going
to go to
250. 250.
250.
250.
250.
250.
250.
250. 250.
Fight!
Ball.
guys, Kuwait scored a goal and they scored in front of us only. And it is still 15 minutes. Let us see what will happen in the game.
Yeah, wow. We'll show you the scoreboard actually. You can see the scoreboard.
A player is injured now. Every 5 minutes,
one player is getting injured.
I don't know whether it is a real injury or they are acting. Every 5 minutes, there is some physio who is coming inside and checking the players. That's how what is happening. Oh my God, our player is injured. Come on. Come on, King, you did it. Oh my God. They're taking him in the stretcher. Fuck, and he's an Indian player.
It's so painful to see them.
Oh my God. Woo! The person who got injured was Anwar Ali. We got to know from one of the fan here. He had some heart problem. He was banned for 2 years because he had a problem. Now
he's back to
Indian team and probably scored 2 goals the last previous matches. And now he's injured. Acting start. acting. The way they actually slip and fall, it's like they are really in some pain. But after they give some card, yellow or red, they'll stand up. That is what is happening from that time. More than them playing, it's the number of fouls happening in the match. Time is up. Oh my God, penalty. Oh, woo! Penalty.
Oh my God. So we are very much excited actually to see here if it's going to be a penalty.
It's going to be a penalty shootout. Oh my God, we are very excited and it's going to be thrilling. The person next to us, he was saying us it is very
breathtaking.
Yeah, breathtaking. It will be more exciting than a super over. Let us see what is going to happen. Oh my God. Oh my god, look at the crowd. It's exactly like a match in cricket, is what I would like to say. Houseful, the total capacity is somewhere around 25,000 to 26,000 is what they were saying. But I think there are more than 26, there might be 30,000 fans. Oh my god, and I hope the penalty shootout is this side. Please god. Please god, please god. Oh my god, that side. Unfortunately, the penalty shootout is in that part of the ground. My god, anyways, enjoy. I'll try my level best to cover it. Chhatri is going for the penalty shootout.
Chhatri, come on!
He's asking us to be quiet. Shh. Calm before the storm. Come on, Chhatri, come on, Chhatri. Come on, Chhatri.
Oh!
So guys, finally we have come to the end of the vlog. I would say it was a fantastic experience, and it's the first time I have witnessed a football match. It was worth the wait is what I can tell. Always it used to be cricket, and I just wanted to experience the football match and to show you and create awareness what football game is. I enjoyed it thoroughly is what I can say. The fact that the fans were stating is this is the first time they have seen so much of crowd for the football match, and I'm very lucky, I mean we are very lucky to witness this with our naked eyes. Anyways, there is lot more to tell about football is what I would say. I just want to learn more about football and come for many matches. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Hopefully people like the vlog. Nimma PTA Pushyan signing off from Kankilava Stadium. Peace.